soft bellow. Juicy, 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 juicy. Cuddle, cuscle, cuscle, schmooze, cuscle, smooze. Nap. Wow, that is a long word for a three-letter English word. MITTAGSSCHLAFLI. Metasksklafe. That's a nap. You need to take a metasksklafe. Metasksklafe. Oversleep. Verschlafe. Good afternoon. Misa, Ayusumi, Sasete, Itekaramus, Kimus, Kimasu. Please allow the store to have a break today. Please allow us to have a break today. Kayo Tenshu no Yasumi no Hidakara Ishu ni Kanbayamashuka. Today is the manager's holiday, so let's work hard together. This is a long word right here. I'm gonna spell it out for you real quick. OTSUKARESAMADESHITA. And now you pronounce that, I don't know, but I'm going to try. OTSUKARESAMADESHITA. OTSUKARESAMADESHITA. That means thank you for your hard work. Kayuwa. Oh my god, these words are long. Now I know why they have symbols instead of writing out, because they would have 5-page essays. Japanese essay would be 10 pages. These words are crazy long. But I guess, I mean, this is for a whole sentence. This is for a sentence. The translation is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 words. And there's 3 Japanese words for 10 English words. So you could say Japanese are more efficient in many ways. Kayu wa arigato gozaimashita. Kayu wa agri. They both means thank you for your hard work today. That was very nice. I thought we had more, but we do not have any more on this page. But it's all good. Swiss and Japanese, this was the hardest one so far.